Okay, here's an interesting PSA I'm going to do for you guys. How to spot a fake Michael Jordan card from his 86-87 Fleer rookie. It was posted May 21st, 2008. And then the URL is it's actually a blog from WordPress. I've talked to one or two people on YouTube. I told you guys start your own blog. Some of you, if you have an interesting blog, choose an interesting subject, you can make some good money doing it. This particular blog is sportscardinfo.wordpress.com, and then it's if you want to type in the whole thing, pause it and you should get it there. But yeah, there, that's what it looks like. Here's some tabs up here. He actually has sponsors, so he's doing pretty good. This particular one is a really popular card, the Michael Jordan. Here's the first thing he tells you to look out for. You look at the genuine logos, the bill. Hopefully, you could tell discern the difference. If not, click the little HD. There's going to be a little HD somewhere around here, under here. And you could probably watch this one after it's been viewed a few times. Most of my videos are HD after a while. And then here's the fake. I mean, hopefully you could even tell with this camera. I mean, just look at the lines here. I mean, they're blurrier. They're not quite. And then plus, just he pointed out here in the blog, just look at the eye there. There's more white. I don't know if you could see it. My vid, but is that better? See that eye, there's almost no white in that one eye. Now, don't forget, there are fakes that are really good looking, but most of them are fake that are out there you find on eBay and other sites. A lot of the other sites, a lot of sports trading sites have these in droves. And they're hard. One guy's actually was selling them, and he has a picture of a real one, and then he sends you the fake. He never runs out, amazingly. He just has rookie one Michael Jordan rookie after the other after the other. And then okay, the Fleer logo. It's sort of actually you could see in this particular fake, you could see the pixelation. I mean, it's not quite as clear. Just like up here, the lines are not clear. It's like pixelated. But like I said, nowadays they do have fake ones that are a lot better quality. They print it on a laser printer. They don't have this problem, but many of them do. So, I mean, if you hold it in your hand, you should be able to spot it. And then that's what it should look like. It's no pixelation, and I mean, you could see it. Let me hold the camera here. I mean, there's a big difference. It's a lot sharper. And then finally, another spot. Right where it says Michael, beginning of Michael. You can see pixelation there. It's not quite as sharp, not as clear. That's the fake, and of course the genuine. Right there. And plus, he has more of a spot of fake Wayne Gretzky. So this guy's he's doing pretty good. He has a few sponsors. Hopefully he's making some decent money. And again, one last time, sportscardinfo.wordpress.com. And hopefully you could probably put a search in there for fake Michael Jordan. You might find it that way too if you don't want to type in this whole. And that's the rest of it there. Flair rookie, that's the end of it. Alright, there you go. Just another helpful, hopefully it's a helpful tip for some of you out there. Especially, you know, there's a lot of younger guys watching these videos now and a lot of new people to the hobby. Some adults are getting into this. I'm encouraging some people to liven up the hobby a little bit more, but you know, there's too many people getting burned by this stuff and grading the card, like I showed in previous videos, is not a, you know, some of these fakes are getting graded, so be careful. And then of course there's probably some ways of opening up the case and, you know, switching cards. That's probably another way they're doing it too. They're getting legitimate, you know, the cases from a legitimate card, but you know, keeping a legit card for themselves, and who knows, maybe sending it in to get regraded. Who knows? Who knows how the criminal mind operates? But there you are. Sure, from how to spot fake Michael Jordan, 86-87 Fleer rookie. And thanks for watching. Thanks for grading. Well, thanks for commenting. Feel free to ask any questions. And as always, dream big, people. Dream big.